There are a lot of games on Roblox. A lot of them make us laugh and cry out of laughter. Some of them make us sad, and then some of them are just scary. So sit back and relax as we go over some of the most scary games on Roblox. Number 5. A Wolf or Other. A Wolf or Other by Otterspace recently became one of my favorite Roblox games, and it deserves a place in this list too. A Wolf or Other is a take on the classic murder mystery game, but with a unique twist. Players are randomly selected to be either an innocent, a hunter, or a werewolf. The job of the innocents is to try and stay alive. The hunter is armed with a crossbow and is tasked with taking down the werewolf, and the werewolf, you won't be surprised to hear, is to kill everyone. Number 4, Zombie Attack. Zombie Attack by Winlock Toad vs. Indra is a zombie survival game where teams of players have to fend off increasingly tough waves of zombies. As you progress, you can earn XP and unlock new weapons to make the job of taking down the hordes a little easier. There are different types of zombies to fight, with different abilities, and every so often there will be a boss battle which poses a significant challenge. As an interesting twist, if you get killed, you can respawn as one of the zombies, making it even more challenging for your teammates. So always be sure to watch your back, because you'll never know who's going to turn next and come for you. Number 3, Project Lazarus, Zombies. Project Lazarus, Zombies by Logitech 101. Project Lazarus Zombies is clearly inspired by the zombie mode from Call of Duty, and does a great job of creating an exciting game. The premise is simple. A group of survivors needs to endure wave after wave of zombies and last as long as they can. As you kill zombies or repair barricades, you earn points that can be spent on better weapons or removing obstacles that block up the map. As you would expect, the first few waves are pretty easy, but things soon get much tougher and require teamwork to survive. Occasionally, a zombie will drop a power-up that benefits the whole team that might give extra ammo, short-term instant kills, or other buffs. It's just like Call of Duty Zombies, but in Roblox. Number 2, Stop It Slender. Stop It Slender by Kenneth97 has to be the scariest game I've played in Roblox so far. The premise of the game is simple. Of the group of players, one is chosen to be Slenderman, the others are citizens. The citizens have to find 8 pages of a journal that are scattered around the maps. Slenderman has to stop them. The maps are creepy and full of jump scares. I almost fell out of my chair the first time I caught a glimpse of Slenderman. All it takes to kill you is to simply look at Slenderman for too long, and your health drops at an alarming rate when you do. Stop It Slender is best played in a dark room and with headphones on to get the full effect of being terrified. Number 1, Bear Alpha. Next up we have Bear Alpha by Cheetah Man. First of all, if you decide to play this, please keep in mind that it is an alpha stage and is not complete. Bear is a game for 10 players. One of them plays as Bear with the others playing the role of survivors. Bear's aim is to kill the survivors within 5 minutes and the survivors, well, they just have to survive. Bear moves slightly faster than the survivors, giving him a slight advantage, but the survivors have a limited amount of sprinting available to get them out of sticky situations. The levels are spooky and dimly lit. This combined with the excellent soundtrack makes the game very eerie indeed. Even if there wasn't a killer bear chasing after you, the environments themselves are enough to give you the willies. We're gonna end the video right there, guys, because honestly I'm scared. If you played any of these games, or if you enjoyed the video, drop a like down below and comment what your favorite scary Roblox game is. Subscribe for more content like this, and we'll see you next time. Peace out.